Tonight on Fox 66 News, charges are reportedly filed in connection with a home invasion and fire in Wesleyville. Erie loses a leader who fought for the neediest in the community. And the Bills join the Browns in the Week 15 win column. Can the Steelers make it 3 for 3? It's first at 10.